Are you facing issues with photos not showing in your iPhone's gallery or iCloud photos not syncing properly? This common problem can arise due to incorrect settings, connectivity issues, or insufficient storage. In this guide, I'll walk you through troubleshooting steps to resolve the issue of missing photos on your iPhone gallery or iCloud. So let's get started. Solution 1. Ensure iCloud Photos is enabled. Open Settings on your iPhone. Tap your name at the top Apple ID section. Select iCloud. Tap See All. Tap Photos. Ensure that iCloud Photos is toggled on. If this is enabled, then disable it and re-enable it again. This allows your photos to sync from iCloud to your device. Solution 2. Check internet connection. Ensure you're connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data. To reset network, you can enable airplane mode. Wait for 30 seconds. Now turn it off. iCloud needs a stable connection to download photos to your device. Solution 3. Check your iPhone storage. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down, then select iPhone storage. Check the available storage. If your storage is full, iCloud may not be able to download more photos. Consider freeing up space by deleting unwanted files or apps. Solution 4. Log out and log back into iCloud. Open Settings. Tap your name, Apple ID at the top. Scroll down and tap Sign Out. Follow the prompts to sign out of your Apple ID, restart your iPhone, log back into iCloud by entering your Apple ID credentials. Solution 5. Check iCloud storage space. Open Settings, tap your name at the top, select iCloud and tap Manage Storage. Ensure you have enough iCloud storage. If iCloud is full, new photos won't sync. Consider upgrading your storage plans or deleting unnecessary files from iCloud. Solution 6. Enable download and keep originals. Open Settings. Scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down, tap Photos, scroll down. Ensure to set Keep Originals is selected. This setting ensures that all original photos downloaded to your device from iCloud. By following these steps, your iCloud photos should appear in your iPhone gallery. If the issue persists, consider contacting Apple support for further assistance.